What's going on, everybody? My name is Chris, and welcome back to some more Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants The Adventure! Actually, Battle for Bikini Bob. The last episode, I got really freaking confused about the sea needle. Like, really freaking confused. I could not figure out. Like, in the video I'm watching, it doesn't look like you would possibly need, and there is no other tikis for me to destroy, unless I'm missing one, I don't know. But I do see a switch when I go into the sea needle, so I'm gonna assume I can't do everything there anyways. So I'm gonna leave it for later, I guess, and my head hurts.
Hey Larry, what's shaking?
We also unlocked Sandy, kind of.
Sandy, boy am I glad to see you. I need your help. My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes,
old
sir?
Antenna?
That there antenna is shinier than a $3 bill. Well,
is it a freaking golden spatula?
I'm not really much
I don't
of
see
a
you holding a... I don't see you holding much of it. Yeah, look at him. He skips leg day.
Got to do with it?
Because the old
and arm day, too, apparently. Seems the only days he does is forearm and chest. Well, okay then. That's the old antenna. That looks pretty shiny to me, but it's
that's
really rotating and confusing.
The robots
taller? What?
That
that's pretty short, actually.
Do all those fancy moves you
I'm
and
confused.
SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is flex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great.
Kind of.
So what are you gonna do with the old
Wait, what?
Oh,
I can keep it.
It's yours.
Now
to
he fucks
it with a new one.
Well, I have been getting bad TV reception in the tree dome. Okay, Larry, you got a deal.
Alrighty then. Okay then.
Please replace.
Yeah, I shall do that. One thing you can actually do right here, right now, though. Okay, I'm glad. I was like, there better be a bus stop here, and yes, there is. So this entire area is pretty much meant for tutorial for Sandy. But you can actually come over here. There's a switch. You can only hit with SpongeBob since Sandy doesn't have the butt pound. And you go like this. Some of you might be wondering, though, well, you can play as Sandy and Patrick? Why don't you? Why can't I switch to Patrick in this level? Well, actually, each level has a designated two characters. SpongeBob is always playable in every single level, and it'll either be Patrick or Sandy. You can never play as both in a single level. And no matter how hard you try, you cannot make it to that. I've tried millions of times, but you can't make it to that. Wait, what? Huh? I didn't open that box. What? Spoilers much? I don't think that was. You have to open both boxes to do that, but I have not been over there to open that box. I figured it'd take me to that box, but no, not at all. You probably use that to cheat your way, actually. That's weird. Okay. That's what I mean, like, the game testers clearly didn't test that too well. That's a glitch and a half. And see, they did think of this though, that you could butt pound a SpongeBob here and then go to Sandy and then just glide to that. But no, you can't do it like that. You do have to go through the entire level. Right. Well, I guess we're gonna start gliding. Oh yeah, and if you do look over here, there are some Easter eggs. You see this Patrick shorts, Sandy's bra? I don't know what the star shaped thing is and the suit like thing, and then SpongeBob's pants. Okay then. Alright, so let's go over here. I see you, Thunder Tiki. Don't you try to hide from me. Whoa! Here's the actual introduction to this enemy. I hate these guys so much. Watch the range on them. Oh, actually, that can really show. Okay, that's not really how they work. They don't shoot you that far back. What an asshole. God damn, Plankton, it's all your fault. Alright. Did she go down here? Nope, I guess not. Alright, so... Oh, God! I did make it! Nice. Alright, destroy you. And then go up here. I'm really just on the kind of the lookout for... socks. I did just rewatch the video in between videos. Or the video of where this other guy got all the socks and all that. Just to make sure I'm not going to be missing anything. All the socks, as far as I could tell, look pretty, like, they're in pretty obvious locations. There's not many, that many in this level, surprisingly enough. Alright. Unless we can go, like... No, okay, there's no secret passage from here or anything. Alright. It might be actually over here where the first sock is. There's two socks in this area, I believe. Oh, no, it's not. Is this where the box was? No. Oh, weird. Alright, you can get out of here. Nothing. You guys might have thought that guy escaped my glance, but nothing escapes my glance. Except when they do, because things actually do escape my glance quite a lot. Oh, great! Ah, hit that knockback on those things. Those things have incredible knockback. It sucks. It sucks a lot, man. Man, I can't stand it when things have knockback like that. What does this sign say? Alright, thank you very much for explosions. Coral Cola. Well, okay then. There we go. Over here. Alright. Honestly, fighting these guys on small platforms and the missile guys on, like, platforms you have to jump to and from, they both suck. Kelp. Lol, kelp. Alright, can I make it up here? No, I can't grab onto there. Alright, it was worth a try. See, this is where the box on me, but there's no way I would have been here before. That's so weird. And this is another branching path. Alright, so now you find the clam. Eat at Joe's. And that leads to that spatula. Oh, great! It's time! I forgot about that! Well then. That didn't go too well. Let's try that again, shall we? What if we had to pay another 2,000 to try it again? Really? I forget, you don't just press X, you have to hold X, which is weird and different. It's like you would imagine, you only have to press it. Oh, great! I'm gonna miss. Oh, saved by the bell. I guess you have to get a bit closer than I would imagine to reach some of these. Like, some of these you have to hover to, and others you don't. Like, this one's obviously gonna have to hover to! Alright, there we go. All those respond. As you can tell, this is actually the beginning of the level again. There we go. We did it! Now, the question is, was there any other way we could have gone from that? Because I feel like they could have hidden a sock there, right? Because the video I watched didn't really give any specifics of where you can get the socks. Let's go take a look at this book. What? Let's not. Screw it. Oh! But that one disappeared. That sucks. Oh, might as well while we're waiting then. Tell me more. Oh. Oh, but we're gonna be this way anyways, right? Yeah, we totally are. We all explore this. Oh, it disappeared! What the heck? Well, you know what? Let's just kill ourselves. That's really obnoxious and confusing, because now there's gonna be... Yeah, see, now this is back over here. Right, yeah. That is correct. See, it's like stuff like that. See that building? Oh, you can get up there. It's like, am I gonna be able to go up there later and find something? I don't know. Those blankets look like there might be something. I think there's actually another Easter egg with something. There's some toilet TP up there. Alright. Yeah, there's so many, like, areas you can go that doesn't lead to anything. Let's grab the underwear right now before I die. See, those guys actually, with the karate chop, it's actually hard to hit enemies, to be honest. Can't seem to be able to get up there. We could both get out here. Yeah, buzz off, as Sandy said. Oh, what was that I saw? Oh, nothing I could get to yet. There we go with the extremely loud, unnecessary loud sound effects. Could cross large, yeah, lasso and then, yeah, lasso and then you can also grab objects. Like this, for example. Hold on, am I missing anything? I feel like I'm missing something. That's the beginning of the level over there. Is there anything else? Doesn't appear to be. Although I can get up there somehow. Maybe that'll become more clear to me later! I forgot to lasso! Well then. How far does that can put me back? Not very at all. You know what? Screw you guys. I ain't need your faces. Is there a check? See, there wasn't a checkpoint there, but it spawned me there. See, that's why I really don't get the point of checkpoints, because, well, there wasn't a checkpoint there, but it still spawned me there. Unless I just didn't look close enough and there was a checkpoint there, and I could have been made as well. Alright, let's go over here. What?! I was nowhere near that! It was gonna put me this time! And see, this is where the difficulty of the game actually ramps up. See, it put me here. And look! Zero checkpoints. I don't get it. This game can be weird sometimes. Alright, we're gonna destroy you right now. Okay. Nope. Bad. Yeah. Thing is, when you do get hit, the gloves clap, and they get all happy, and they do their little... Actually, I think every robot does their own little victory dance thing, which is great, because it gives you time, gives you some time to recover, and I think that was a really good idea for... Well, I was gonna say Nintendo, but this is not a Nintendo game at all. I thought it was a really good idea for them to do that. That moves back down. So I guess when it moves up and when you first get here, it's not... Or it should have probably just been up to begin with, actually. Eh. Alright. I thought explosions could actually activate switches for you, but I guess not. I'm just checking these areas, by the way, to make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh, okay, good. I was like, I better get that underwear. Yay, we made it! Can we jump on top of this side? Maybe. Oh, he's on the lookout. Whoa! Oh, cool, I can't get up here. I don't think this actually leads anywhere, but it seems like it's cool, right? It's nice you can actually go just exploring and go anywhere you want. Anywhere the wind takes. Oh, what? I actually made it on top of that. Oh, no! Don't you dare fall and get a checkpoint where I don't want you to, Sandy. Alright, where is this putting me this time? Okay, it's putting me right here. Okay, there's nothing up there, so I'm not gonna even bother. Is there anything over here? No. See, I definitely feel like we're getting close to the end, and we haven't found a sock yet. Oh, great. So these things have really far reach, and not only that, but they're cheap. They're cheaty! They're cheaty! Oh, god dang it, I'll get you next time! We've gone away with it, too, and for his freaking missiles and his meddling dog and such. Meddling kids. Okay, I've been dying way too much, so let's stop with that for now. Don't worry, we'll have many more deaths later, but for now, I will never die again. I didn't finish my speech yet, so now, from this point forward, we will not die. Alright, throw your freaking missile. Are you not gonna do it? Do I really have to dodge it midair? No, okay. Well, see, that almost hit me. Like, look how much reach that has. That's crazy. There we go. You need to get out of here. I hate those guys. That's probably my least... maybe not. I was gonna say that's my least favorite enemy, but that might not be true at all, actually. There are some pretty nasty enemies later on. Aha! There's a sock over there. I get to it from there, it looks like. Okay, so I haven't missed that yet. Alright. Okay, I'm satisfied now that I haven't missed anything. There's a steering wheel over here. Looks like I can make it from here. Which I probably can make that from here, but there's actually another way to do it. You know, I'm not gonna get those. This is taking way too... Oh, although that's probably worth it. Give it to me. That 50 is definitely worth it. Yeah, you could cut that out now. Oh! Interesting, so Sandy's attack is actually more powerful than SpongeBob and Patrick's attacks, since SpongeBob and Patrick both take two attacks to kill the tartar sauce guys, but this only takes one. You cannot lasso these. Right, you guys could cut that out. Oh, I thought destroyed the hat, the gloves were... Oh, destroyed one of them, looks like. Alright. Okay, just making sure I'm not missing anything here. I really want to be careful of that. I don't want to pull another jellyfish field, so I have to go back to the level. I'm sure it'll happen though. Well, I died. I was able to keep my promise for a little while at least, right guys? Right? No, not good enough. Well, you get out. Nope. Or not. See what I mean though? It's like I'm already having trouble. And that's pretty fantastic news. We're not gonna bother killing you again. Cheater totters. And see, it's like, see that building over there? Do I want to go over there? It's a mystery. I don't know. I don't think there's anything up there, so I'm not going to, but it's still an interesting thought. It's like, well, you would think you would want to. Okay, and Sandy's ability, instead of using, like, you know how SpongeBob uses his tongue? Sandy uses her board she, clam board she pulls out of her freaking butt. Can I make it over here, please? Yes, I can. That lead anywhere? Nope, this leads back up here. But I don't know why you'd want to do that. Right? There's nowhere else to really go from here. This thing felt like going backwards. I don't know. Ah, I get it. You have to make this jump. Aha, I'm catching on to you, game. Alright, let's go over here. Not pretty carefree, because I feel like I could do the... I don't think there's anything left for me to worry about. Like, sock-wise. Woo! Oh my god, see? That was terrifying. I thought for sure I was like, oh, that's gonna bug me. I thought I karate kicked him, but no, I guess I did not. Alas, I did no such thing. Now we're gonna swap the SpongeBob. As you see, there's another switch here. We can't only use the kit with SpongeBob. We're missing three socks.
Satisfying. Push, 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 push.
I believe this might be the end. That takes us back to the oh, here's a sock right here, actually. Well, I check behind here. wait, how many do we need now? We need... Okay. We're actually on track now. I know where the last sock is. Oh, we're actually right near the end of the level. You know what? Let's do this in this episode. Because I'm ending off the recording session after I finish this level, so we might as well finish it this episode. Are you ready, kids? Set, go! Well, that wasn't where I thought it was going to go. Okay, so this is the first kind of boss gauntlet of the game. And I like this. Breaks out, you're like, yay, now what? Oh, there's a stone guy. There's a stone key. Okay, that's weird. Don't really understand it, but I'll take it. And there's a whole bunch of underwear, so this is actually pretty easy, all things considered. And they break off a puzzle piece for him, which is weird. So you just spawn three enemies. Oh, great, great. Alright, you gotta be very careful of this. Your health can run up pretty quick. As one might imagine. Okay, that was up there. I find this stuff really fun though. I like gauntlets like this of like, you know, you have to beat all the enemies without dying. It's kind of a shame to give us like some health every floor. But you know, what can you do? Oh, I thought this one was a moving for a second. Hello? Oh, you're up here. Ah! I feel like that glow should have definitely hit me, but it did not. You need to die, sir. You also need to die, sir. And you also need to die, sir. Alright, so this is a weird lighthouse, but we are inside the lighthouse, and you can tell by the swirly, stripey stripes. Alright, let's go up here. And see, like, listen to those sound effects. It's so loud, man. Oh, hello. I'll take you. We're already up to 6,300 star bits again. Yay, progress. Yeah. Alright, let's freaking destroy all the things! And we did it, yay! And we're already up to 6,700 star bits, really. Yay! Fantastikimo! That laugh. Alright, I was pretty sure there was something else here. Ah, alright, but there's a switch here. Collected all the steering wheels, return to Mrs. Puff for your reward, indeed. And yep, you get to jump all the way back up here, and as you can see, one of the last socks. As you see, we actually need two more socks. The last sock is actually inside the sea needle, and I do believe we can't get there. I'm assuming we can, I don't know, I tried. Go on. And then we fall to the bottom! I should have done that to begin with. Yay! Alright, so let's go through the door. And where's this gonna take us? I don't know. You tell me. You should know by now. If you remembered, I got a little hint from Bubble Bunny. Inside. Yeah, thanks, Bubble Buddy. It's kinda weird he says that, but yeah, you can actually go in back through this, which is weird. You think you can. Oh yeah, that lighthouse is about as tall as you'd imagine it to be. When you look up in the sky, all the buildings that were up on top before, they seem like they're missing. Where did they go? I don't know. And all the walls he destroyed and all that, they stayed destroyed, so I'm glad that happens. I'm glad you get to actually keep the process. Like, even though all the duplication Tron and all, like, the robot spawn again, at least you get to keep all the doors you open, all those stay the same as when you got them all.
I'm impressed.
Whoa, did I teleport?
How did you fight?
Well, what? She said, how did you fight? And then it got cut off. That's weird.
The lighthouse was okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula.
Yay!
Now I'll help you guys evacuate.
Nope.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, don't I?
Yeah.
No, no, you don't.
You don't need a license to drive a sandwich.
If I don't, then what's this?
A library card.
Oh, you're a smart one. All right, there we go. We did it. And if we look at our stats here, what are we missing? What is this? Extreme bungee. Come back with the cruise bubble. Okay, we actually... These are both at the sea needle. We can't take care of these till later. All right. So let's go back to Bikini Bottom. And for now, we have completed... the freaking Bikini Bottom. We'll go back and get the last sock and the last two golden spatulas at a later date with the cruise bubble, whenever that happens. Probably won't happen for a while, just saying, guys. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. If we wanted to, we could go into the next area, but we're not quite done here yet. I'm avoiding Patrick completely. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe already. My name's Chris. Next time, we'll go to Goo Lagoon. If you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.